So next to the blanking area, which I've shown you before, welding becomes more and more important to our customers. So the customers are forced to deliver complete work groups to their customers, sometimes including some assembling. So we decided to present also this fiber laser welding cell, where we have the possibility to offer a wide range of different laser power ranges. So we start with 1 kilowatt and we end at 6 kilowatt laser power. And with this cell, with the robot system, we are able to reach a very high quality level for laser welding. In many cases, we do not even need a finishing, or even if a finishing is required, it's much less work and we can save a lot of money. So the fiber laser source enables us to have a wide range for products that we can process on this machine. The cell is equipped with a 6-axis high-speed industrial robot system. It's equipped with a twist and tilt table and with a linear axis where the robot's arm can move. Today we are able to connect different materials like copper and stainless steel, for instance. We are able, because the spot size energy is so high, that we can have very difficult welding portions where thermal effects may occur, and we can find strategies to reach a very good evenness of parts. So a lot of things can be done with the fiber laser source that in the past were not possible to do. A very unique thing is, and right now I think we're the only one in the market, we have also a hand working station for manual operation. So we have a beam switch inside here, and we can use a laser power where we can have some hand fixing operations, or where we can weld parts which are not possible to produce on an automated system. So there are some very nice features inside this machine which helps us to solve problems which we usually have in a welding process. For instance, we have a weaving technology. Usually when you have a gap which you have to weld, you have to move with your wiring system or with the laser head itself, which reduces speed drastically. What we do is we have a rotating lens that takes over this part, and so the laser head and the wiring can stand stable, so we can increase the welding speed mainly, and this helps to reduce the cycle time in this process. Next to this weaving technology, we also have automatic focal adjustment, so we can work in a different welding levels. So even difficult parts are possible to produce, even at quite big thicknesses. So what we are doing here right now, we have 2 plates of each 10 millimeter stainless steel. This is welded together with this laser head, and I don't know if you can see it in the video, but I can tell you, we have different levels that we have to reach, and it's a gear which is connected to a base plate, and later on this must be connected very well because heavy forces are working there. So I think this is one of the big benefits of this system too. Many customers requested that to Amada, and this time on the BLECH 2012 we have realized it.